I love you.
Welcome back, guys.
It's time. Time to step down. Was
true. Now that Chuck's gone, we're finally on our own. We are finally free.
Working on this dude ranch, and it is 17,
looking for having fun. Fight.
What?
Here, what are you doing? Life,
I was never there, just a ghost, running scared.
You want nothing to do with this, I completely understand.
We're a team.
You okay?
Lost in the city of angels, down in the comfort of strangers.
Okay, that is a beautiful man.
It's a new recruit. He graduated top of his class just this week.
Sorry, am I interrupting something?
Oh, hey.
Son of a bitch.
Do we even want to know what that was about?
No.
Definitely not.
I always wanted to be a fireman when I grew up.
I just wonder if you worry about your own well-being.
I'm fine.
You're a man who spends all of his time managing other people's pain.
But that's what I'm supposed to say, right? I'm fine. Keep on moving.
Think about that first trauma.
I need you.
Talk to someone who can understand exactly what you've been through.
Guess I hope you're happy.
Goodbye, Dean.
That wherever you are, it's not too late. I should have stopped you. You're my best friend, but I should let you go.
It's like the universe is screaming at you. You refuse to listen.
The universe does not scream.
You'd be surprised.
And yeah, I know I'm the guy that always wants to fix everything.
I need you like a role model.
I need to say something.
You don't have to say it. I heard your prayer.
I love you so much. It's always you and me. It's always been you and me.
I love you.
I do.
Claire.
Claire, you're not going.
Lost in the city of angels, down in the comfort of strangers.
Good things do happen, Dean.
Dean, I'm not an angel.
Just don't get dead again.
Get to that. I don't have to do what you tell me.
Did they back on the hole I wasn't watching? Did the bunker
move?
So, does this boy crush on Eddie mean that you're finally ready to move on from Abby?
You, me, we're just better together.